So the card is secured in there. First, we're gonna reset the ATM. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that's gonna reset the whole entire system. We're gonna put the numbers of the card, enter that in. Now we're gonna come back and we're gonna put in the expiration date. Enter, asking us for that verification. Entering, now it's reading that card. One more time for the PIN. Enter, hear that?
Oh, did it work?
And then check it out.
What?
We have $400.
Wow.
Money to spend.